Hello everyone, welcome to the maths class. Today's topic is expanded form. The objective of today's learning is to understand the concept of expanded form till 5-digit number. But before starting it, let us see a short video for better understanding. This is Mr. and Mrs. Sharma and their daughter Riya. One day, they went to the supermarket and bought a lot of things. When they were done with the shopping, they went to the billing counter to pay their amount. This was the amount of money which they had to pay. Now, how will they pay the money? This is a huge amount. Is there any currency note for 551 which she can pay with? No. So, what they did is, they divided the amount into three parts. They paid a 500 rupee note, a note of 50 rupees, and a 1 rupee coin. The total bill was 551. Now, for 551, they have divided the number into three parts. They have paid 500 rupee note, 50 rupee note, then 1 rupee coin. That means what they have done? They have done the expansion of the number. Now, what do you mean by expansion of a number? Expansion of a number means writing the place values and adding it. When I write the place values of different digits of a number and add them, I am expanding the number. Now, let us take some examples. Now, see the first example. 2, 5, 3. First of all, we will write the place value table to do the expanded form. Now, ones, tens, hundreds. Now, 253 we have to write in expanded form. Now we know 100 has how many zeros? 100 has 2 zeros. So we will write 2 with 2 zeros, that is 200. We will put a plus sign. 5 is under tens. So tens has how many zeros? 1 zero. So we will write 5 with 1 zero, that is 50. Plus, 3 is under 1s, 1s has no 0, so we will write 3. Now, let us see the next example. 4, 9, 5, 2. Let us write the place value table first. 1s, 10s, 100s, 1000s. Now, thousands have how many zeros? 3 zeros. So that means it is 4000. So we will write 4 with 3 zeros. Plus 9 is under 100. So we will write 9 with 2 zeros. 900. Plus 5 is under 10s. So, we will write 5 with 1 0, that is 50. Now, 2 is under 1s. 1s has no 0. So, we will write simply 2. Now, let us see the next example. 6, 3, 4, 2, 7. Now, we have moved on to the 5-digit number. Now we will start writing the place value table again. That is 1s, 10s, 100s, 1000s and then comes the 10,000s. Now kids, we know that 10,000 has how many zeros? 4 zeros. 10,000 has how many zeros? 4 zeros. That means we will write 6 with 4 zeros, 1, 2, 3, 4. That means it is 60,000. 6 with 4 zeros, that means it is 60,000. Plus 3 is under 1000. So 1000 has how many zeros? 3 zeros. So we will write 3 with 3 zeros. 3000. Plus, now 4 is under hundreds. So 100 has how many zeros? 2 zeros. So we will write 4 with 2 zeros, that is 400. Next is 2. 2 is under tens. Tens has how many zeros? Only 1 zero. So we will write 2 with 1 zero. Then we will put a plus sign again. Now 7 is under ones. Now does ones has any zero? No. So we will simply write 7. Now let us take some more examples of 5 digit number. Now see the first example again. 1, 7, 0, 2, 0. Again we will write the place value table first. That is ones, tens, hundreds, thousands, and then 10,000s. Now 10,000 says how many zeros? 4 zero. So with 1 we will write down how many zeros? 4 zeros. 1, 2, 3, 4. That means it is 10,000. Plus 7 is under 1000. So we will write 7 with 3 zeros. 1, 2, 3. Next, 0 is under hundreds. Now since it is in the hundreds place, that means we will have 2 more zeros with 0. So with 1 zero, we will write 2 more 0. 1, 2. Kids, we know that 0 means nothing. Still we will write 0 over here for your better understanding. Next, 2. 2 is under tens. Tens means how many zeros? 1 zero. So we will write 2 with 1 zero, that is 20. Now next, again 0 is there under ones. No 0 for ones. So we will just write the number that is given, that is 0. Now let us look into the next example. Now it is 9 with 1, 2, 3, 4 zeros. Now we will again write the place value table first to understand it properly. Ones, tens, hundreds, thousands, and then 10,000s. Now 9 is under 10,000s. That means with 9 we will write how many zero? 4 zero. 1, 2, 3, 4. 90,000. Plus again 0 is there under thousands. So for thousands how many zeros? 3 zeros. So with 1 zero we will write 3 more zeros. Next is again 0 under 100. For 100 how many zeros? 2 zeros. So with again this 0 we will add 2 more zeros. Next number is 0 again under tens. Now for tens how many zeros? 1 zero. So with this 0 we will write 1 zero again. Next number is again 0 under ones. So we will write 0 over here. Now students, zeros means nothing is there. The whole number over here is 90,000. We already have 90,000 over here. But for your better understanding, I have expanded the zeros as well. Okay kids, now see, we can write expanded form in one more way, that is expanded form in words. Now see the number again, 7, 3, 8, 2, 6. Same rule goes over here. We will write the place value table first, that is ones, tens, hundreds, thousands and then ten thousands. Now we will write the expanded form in words. Now 7 is under 10,000s. So we will write 7 10,000s. That is 7 10,000s plus 3 is under thousands, so we will write 3,000s. Plus 8 is under hundreds, so we will write 8,000s. Plus 2 is under tens, so we will write 2,000s. Plus, now see, 6 is under ones, so we will write 6,000s. I hope kids, you have understood the concept of expanded form till 5 digit number. Now complete the pages that has been given to you in your SNAP homework. Thank you.